70 year old Palahari Baba. I know this sadhu. See, all my disciples who have done the Nirahara Samyama. You know, when you do Nirahara Samyama, how mind becomes pure. And this sadhu lived just on fruits for almost his whole life. And rape charge on him. He's convicted for life sentence. This all just to terrorize Hindu gurus and Hindu leaders. I tell you, the whole ecosystem driven by the mass media cult prostitutes in India is out to eliminate Hinduism within next one or two generations. Oh Hindus, unless you wake up now, I don't want to even visualize what may happen if you don't wake up. I just request all of you to wake up. That's all. That's all I have to say now.